all. My name is Chuck E. Cheese. Instead of songs today, we've got a symphony.
We want to show we have some class.
We have some style.
We have panache.
But we had to find an orchestra that plays for pizza pie instead of cash.
That's right. 'Cause it takes a lot of instruments to play this stuff and make it come out right.
It takes a drum,
some piccolos,
violins and oboes,
tubas, clarinets,
and harps.
To hit those flats and shots, you've got to have some guys in suits with trumpets, timpanis, and flutes.
It takes a cello,
and a banjo,
and a banjo.
Back in the hills where I come from, I learned to play Beethoven's Fifth on the banjo the country way. It's kind of hard to do, but I will try for you. Play, magic fingers, play!
I guess we're having a strong fun now!
Short-haired dog, you sure can play long-haired music.
Okay, Jasper, bring it on home.
And so you can make Ludwig Van a country man when you play with Beethoven's Fifth.
I sing all day to kitchen walls, but I'd love to croon in concert halls. Trade pizza dough for do re mi and sing the classics operatically. But still, it's true, there's something Caruso could never do.
Caruso, who?
Just to start with goo and make a special pizza pie for you. Now, if we may, we will play Flight of the Bumblebee.
That won't be hard. In my yard, I found one easily. Yeah.
You brought a real live bee in here?
That just shouldn't be allowed.
Dear me, where is the bee?
I think he flew into the crowd.
Munch, you best think of something quick.
You could whack it with a stick.
Or attack it with a brick.
We could just call it a day and get up and run away.
Watch it.
Yikes.
Don't worry, I've got a can of spray.
Is it a bug bomb?
Nope, it's my cologne.
A faint waste and death.
I love to sing of beautiful things. A soft moonlit night when romance takes flight. A long-lasting love that will never break up. But most of all, what I love. When birds take wing and flowers bloom, I hear the voice of spring.
When a robin sings a happy little tune, I hear the voice of spring.
When lovers kiss beneath the moon, I hear the voice of spring.
It's a song you hear inside your heart,
but cannot sing.
There's no other music quite as sweet as the voice of spring.
Well, that was a bouncy little number.
It sure was. Munch, where did you learn to play the spring like that?
I learned it in spring training.
But you folks ain't heard nothing yet, because coming up next is our grand finale.
That's pronounced finale.
Whatever.
Munch, did you get some noisemakers?
Yeah, at the Army Surplus Store.
Army Surplus Store? What did you buy?
Just a little cannon so I can shoot a salute and a couple cannonballs so I can make some noise.
Handy guns and fireworks, cherry bombs, blasting caps, powdered cakes and glamour mines that we can employ.
7 tons of TNT, nitro and hand grenades, sky rockets and sparklers, and that is it all.
A German tank, a berry pistol, Roman candles, guided missiles, howitzers and AK guns, won't this be a ball?
And remember, kids, we're trained musicians. Don't try this at home.
Now to light the fuse. Nope. Aw, shucks. I'm out of matches.
Mama mia.
But I think I've got a lighter in one of my pockets.
Oh, no.
I didn't know Munch had a lighter.
I didn't even know he had pockets.
We better wrap this up.
We'll be ending the show with a real bang!
And now you better taste the classical, a little French and fantastical. The great composers were an awful lot of fun.
Who else would write a song ending with a gun? I found my lighter!
We know!
Before they go, we send our sympathy to many lovers of the symphony.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for our musical salute to Gravel.
No, it isn't. It's time for our Fractured Rock Show.
Fractured Rock? Gravel? What's the difference?
The difference, Dawn, is that we're playing classic rock songs the way we'd do them if we were rock stars. Starting with this tune by ZZ Chicken.
She got it.
You know how to use them. There's no need to beg. You just have to choose them. They're all right. Scramble or fried. Devil for a picnic. Or with bacon beside.
What a lady. Those eggs are great.
Flour too, and then I need that dough, need it just for you.
to earn your trust. Now I'm in the upper crust. I'm a doorman.
It's a doorman.
I'm a doorman.
Toss a doorman.
I'm a doorman.
He's a doorman.
I'm a doorman.
You know, Pasquale, I usually keep out of the kitchen. But you've just given me an idea. Pizza sauce is on my brain. A brand new recipe gonna make a change. I'm thinking spicy, but I don't know why. Excuse me, will you taste this, guys?
Is it safe?
Of course.
Well, it makes my beak water.
Hey, I like it. I like it.
Tickles my taste buds. Know what I mean?
Hey, we could call it Turkeys in a Sauce Supreme.
I like your tinkin' paws. It's got a ring. The secret is in the seasoning. Hey, Larry.
Yes, Mr. Cheese.
I'm gonna be making lots of my new pizza sauce. Did you get my shopping list?
Yes, sir. 15 truckloads of tomato and 10 tons of top secret herbs and spices.
Wow! Incredible! That's one small step for a rodent and one giant leap for PizzaCon.
Well, I don't know anything about dough or sauce, but I can serve up some tasty rock and roll.
Wait a minute. What does a country dog know about rock and roll?
Oh, you might be surprised. There was a rock band playing at the Old Town Hall. I said I'd like to play some licks with y'all. They all started laughing. They were putting me down. Till I blew them away with my rocking sound.
We'll go for a snack, but we'll be right back. See you then.